Daniel Park. I'm back with another video of Bioshock. The original last time. We were ended up in a room, and Andrew Ryan and started to destroy the building and the room we were in and the city. We went in and found where to go. We found out the truth about Marcel, who Andrew Ryan is, who are the people are, and what they are responsible for. And we killed Andrew Ryan. After killing Andrew Ryan, we had some more clear up about how we are being controlled by Atlas, or that we found out who's actually found the bald man we really saw in the picture. Thanks to my work as the guy saved all the little sisters, we got some help from Tenabout, who's responsible for the little sisters in Rapture. And she kind of removed some of the control of Fountain. He can't really fully control us anymore, and we can fight back as a man. And as Ryan would say, we are becoming a man and less of a slave. So let's take a look and find some stuff. Let's see, there's a chance.
Come with me!
No, no. Not now, not now. I can use them.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
See, there is a real gratitude for the things you did as a player. So helping the little sisters. And this is just adorable actually, so
Mama Tenenbaum said he'll help us.
So let's see if we can store up on things. We have to follow the little sister.
That's mine.
I'm sorry.
Hey!
Ha! I eat all your bars. I can give the back to them. But yeah, some petty dialogue, apparently.
There he is! The one who will save us all!
I like him.
Yeah, well, they should get here. You're being praised for helping them. I don't know what they will say if we kill her, but then we'll be less
pleasant. Who's he?
He's here to help us.
Going. Just wondering, where is she going? Ah, and these things. Okay. Let's head in. We have a job to do. Death cats.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Advanced deployment on 111, Dr. Sucho, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds. Possesses gross muscular jaw of a fit 19-year-old.
Before we go in,
the results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Alright. Everything is loaded up. Let's go. I don't know really what the code yellow does, but it hurts, it seems, but doesn't really work too much. The code yellow is more annoying when you are more relying on your abilities. And well, as you say, I'm more of a strength person, so I will be fine.
Oh, you bastard! Adore it!
Might need to do something about it later, so that I consume less. Stay. How do I have? What is that? Some good stuff. Not bad. That. I thought we were pushing. Let's see what's in the briefcase. Money, okay. What's in here? What way do we go? This seems to be barricaded.
Yeah.
more here? Nope. Yeah, two more little shit safe here. Let's see if we can spend something. No, we can't increase our well, this is one coin, so why not?
He goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for Mama, but Mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves Mama.
It's just 1 point. I learned the little system.
Myself, goddammit!
Bubble, please!
yourself and save one.
No, no!
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
I shall be in a new!
You're getting along now, it's lately. Yeah. Let's stop and get some. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. We have a lot now, so we can spend some points. Let's go with incinerator gas and bees. I like them, so we have 30 left. Not enough for them, but whatever. I guess I really wonder what's down there. Actually, doesn't hurt to take a quick look at that. Apollo Square. Yeah, that's. We could go there now, but it's not. Yeah, we already been there, so I won't bother you with that. I might play it later in my hometown of the series and explore, but for now I'm not.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report.
I did not see her.
Every goddamn breath.
We have 44 of these. That's feeling when you hear something that you don't see it.
I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Oh, done.
What?
nice shot in there. Yeah, this is one of the great, the good, yeah, better things. On the drop ground, you can receive your balls, so they will take less. Oh, what's in here? Telekinesis. Here, we will fight the chamber, but I doubt we will die. Not very fast, at least. Nice little slasher. Nice! Illnesses won't wait until the day. You're taunting me. You know I am.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
That's kind of funny. Okay. Let's kill them. And he's gone. Sure. That's Rapture part 2?
No, no! You saved me.
Aye. Yeah, it worked.
Oh, darling, is that you?
Let's clear this room of stuff.
You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sidelines? When the new sport boost line of plasmids can turn you into the jock you always wanted to be. Come and visit us.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I only have 8 pictures. My whole item. I also am almost at my max, this show. Why not, right? We got our little little sisters. The next goal is to explore this building. There are a lot of as you can see on this floor already, a lot of doors. So a lot of rooms to explore. The main goal is to get a code to get open the elevator and go to Fontaine. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you all next time.